In this tutorial, we will take some roads data in a DGN file and convert it to an Esri shapefile. There is a different level for each road type in our DGN file. We will combine these roads and write them to a single shapefile, while moving the road type from the level name in the DGN file into an attribute in our shapefile. Let's open FME Workbench and start with a blank workspace. From the Readers menu, select Add Reader. Enter MicroStation V8 for the source format and select the roads.dgn file as the dataset. We will also go into the reader parameters and set the Group Elements By to Level Name. When we group elements by the level name on the feature types, we will see the level name rather than the level number. Now let's add a shape writer. From the Writer menu, select Add Writer. Select Esri Shape for the format, and for the dataset, enter a location to write the data to. By default, the shapefile definition will be copied from one of the reader feature types. Since we are changing the name of the shapefile and creating a new attribute, we will select Manual for the definition. In the feature type properties, enter Roads for the shapefile name. We know that we have line geometry, so we will set the geometry to shape_polyline. In the User Attributes tab, let's create a new attribute called Road Type. Select the character type and a width of 20. Now we have set up our destination schema. Our next task is to create an attribute on every road line read from our DGN file. We also want to populate it with its road type. Now, wouldn't it be handy to have a transformer that could take the feature type name, which represents the road type, and move it into an attribute for every road feature? Well, we're in luck. There is a transformer called the Feature Type Extractor that performs this exact task. Let's add it to the canvas by typing the name and selecting it from the list. Go ahead and connect the source feature types to it. Open the properties of the Feature Type Extractor. All we need to do is change the name of the attribute that will be created by this transformer to Road Type to match our destination schema. Connect the transformer to the destination feature type. Click on the green play button to run the workspace. By inspecting the data, we see that we have all of our roads in our shape file and a new road type attribute on our features.